Hi, I'm Massimo Varini, and welcome to this audio test about 5 of my Martin guitars. Ciao a tutti e benvenuti in questo video dove vi farò sentire 5 delle mie Martin, chitarre Martin, quelle tutte a forma D, so D-shape. Prima di tutto, il video non è sponsorizzato, so remember this is not a sponsored video, these guitars are mine, and so nobody is paying for this, and so I just to show you the true of the sound, and is a video that I is a test that I like to do when I would like to know in the deep the sound of my guitars. E quindi sono test che io di solito faccio registrando per conoscere in profondità il suono delle mie chitarre, per sapere poi quando le vado a registrare che suono avranno. Sotto vi metto direttamente l'indicazione per poter saltare tutta questa parte introduttiva. So I'm used to talk a lot, and you can find the minutes and second to skip all this blah 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 from me. This audio test will be made with two DPA mic, so it's 4011 with two Germanium Chandler Limited preamp, and just straight on the Pro Tools to record with these two microphones, okay? So no EQ, compression, stuff like that. Just the sound. No close miking, but the two mics are in front of me in a stereo. So as you are here in front of me, so nothing is changing between one guitar and the other. So I cannot change, I cannot move the mic in front of the guitar, changing the sound. Quindi questo test voglio proprio capire la differenza delle chitarre. E velocemente ve le descrivo. So quickly I will show you my guitars. This is a HD28 Martin. All the guitars are Martin, okay? HD28, I bought this in 1996. Is a HD with something custom. So just we have no herringbone, but it is a HD, so the bracing is not a forward bracing. There's some stuff that this is gold, this is ebony, but is a HD guitar without the herringbones. So it's spruce and rosewood, HD28. Then I would like to know together with you D45V. This is a vintage model, so the bracing is a forward bracing, is a standard, is a V. I bought this like 8 years ago. Great sounding guitar. Then I will show you, this is a D28V, is from 1971, is so a real vintage. Before to show you, I will tune all the guitars. All the guitars are strung with the same strings. Tutte le chitarre hanno le stesse corde. So this, the body is attached to the neck, at the 12th fret instead, 14. Then, this is the guitar that I mostly use in studio. It is a D41 Special. Nothing custom, is just a production model. I bought this like 10 years ago and was used. I bought in Milan. It's great sound guitar. And this is the last one that I bought, is I keep. This is a Martin D28 authentic 1937. Is I have met this guitar in at NAMM show, and Diane Ponzio, that is a great friend of mine, show me this guitar, and I felt in love. So we are going to listen. This is okay. It's a D28 authentic. So what I'm going to do? Cosa stiamo per andare a fare? The test. I will use a click, a metronome in my ear. So I will use the editing to put for each guitar the same example. So I will do a strumming pattern with a medium pick for each guitar, and very close, and so you can listen the sound differences, the sound quality differences. Then with the capo, with a thinner, as a thin pick is 0.38, with capo strumming, then with fingers, with hybrid picking, with finger style and strumming, with a lot of example that I think that it would help me to know better my guitars, and I think that can help you to know these guitars. Quindi che cosa andrò a fare? L'ho appena elencato, farò una serie di esempi suonando col metronomo in cuffia gli stessi esempi, poi li monterò in maniera che possiate sentire veramente la differenza di per ogni chitarra. Quindi possiamo incominciare. Oh. Bene, così questo test è finito e spero sia stato utile per voi quanto lo è e lo sarà per me. So I hope that you enjoyed this video and that it will help you to understand more about Martin guitars in D shape. And okay, stay connected. Ciao.